Hey guys, I'm Natalie, and today I'll be doing a makeup tutorial. And I'm not a professional, so sorry. And my mirror's right here, so I will be looking at myself in the mirror, doing my makeup. And let's get on with the video. So, first, I have this primer. It's from e.l.f. And yeah. So, you don't want to use too much because primer goes a long way and it's really oily. Okay. And that was even a bit much. So, yeah. And don't forget, guys, whenever every time you use makeup, don't forget to wash your face. So I'm pretty much just rubbing it all over my face. And it's really oily, so don't use a lot. Just rub it all over your face. And yeah, that's the primer. And next, I will be using the foundation. I couldn't find it, sorry. And there's a bit dripping on there. Oops. Now that should be enough. That's a bit much. Okay, and I'm gonna use this brush. So, foundation is to just, like, is to be put all over your face. Don't just put it in on your cheek or just on one cheek, because it's to be put all over your face. So yeah. And you don't want to be looking like one side of your face is another color than the other side. That'd be funny. And just put it all over your face. You can even put it along your neck to look like the same color as your neck. Put it on your eyelids too. Get everywhere on your face. And next, I will be doing my eyeshadow. So I will use this eyeshadow. It is Twinkle Twinkle. It's called Twinkle Twinkle. I'm just gonna use this brush. It's an eyeshadow brush. And for the eyelid, I will use this color. Just a nice low color. I don't want to go too crazy. On each side, use it. You can use any color of your choice. And then for my creases, I will be using this color. I'm just gonna get right here. On each side. Right here, right here. And then, you can use as much as you want, but yeah. And then I'm just gonna blend it all together. And I'm going to use this color and just make it like right here. Okay, and then you can blend that in too. There. And for my my eyebrows, I'm going to use this Wonder Baked Eyeshadow for up here. that's it on the inside. I'm just going for not a really, really dark color, so yeah. And next, I will use this. It is called, I can't read that word, it's really big, so sorry. I'm gonna see if you guys can see it. It's hard to open too. And I'm going to use this brush. It's rose gold at the top and white at the bottom. And it's real, the bristles are really soft. So I just like to brush under my eye, under the side, and you can get it all over your face. Don't really matter. I like to brush under my eyes with it so the eyeshadow that's under my eye isn't under there no more. And next I will use, next I will use this blush. It's called Beauty Benefits Hollywood. Don't put too much on your cheeks or you're just gonna look like a clown, pretty much. And next, I'm going to use contour. So, I just like to use this brush for my contour too. And let me get it out. And by the way, I'm using this palette. And I'm using these three colors. Okay. And all you want to do is get it here, 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 and here. And if you want, you can get it by your jawline. Don't use too much. And next, you're going to want to put it up here. Like right up at the top of your forehead and under your chin. And on the side of your nose. Okay? And next, you'll use the highlighter. That's the highlighter. It's different colors. You can use every color. And that's what it's really shiny. That's what it looks like on the inside. And this is a fan brush. And I'll use it for my highlighter. You can use every color or one color. It don't really matter. And don't use too much highlighter, because highlighter goes a really long way. And you can even put it under your nose. Okay. And there's the highlighter. Next, I will be using the mascara. It's from CoverGirl, the Supersizer, and it's waterproof, by the way. Okay, so I'm just gonna blink and put it on. My eyelashes look really, really short on the camera, but in real life they look long with the mascara on. Okay. And next, I will be using this eyeliner. I'm not using the eyeliner up here because I don't want to take your time and just because I'm really bad at it up here. And so I'm just going to put it down here. You can do as much as you want. Okay. And next, I will be using my lipstick. And this is pretty much the last thing. So, it's this lipstick, by the way. It doesn't have a label on it. It got taken off. Sorry. Just put it on your lips. It's not really dark, so, I mean, not really showable, so, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and like. Bye!